July 15, 1983. On this day in history, 40 years ago, the Nintendo Entertainment System launched. That's right, the Nintendo, or at the time of its launch in Japan, the Famicom, turns 40 years old today. Now, when it launched in Japan, it was titled the Famicom. That was actually short for Family Computer. I'm gonna give you a second to hit the comments and see if you could guess three of those launch titles from 1983. Ready? Go. All right, too late. I bet you guessed Super Mario Brothers or Zelda or something like that. They're all wrong. Actually, the Famicom launched with a handful of arcade ports. Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong Jr., Mario Brothers, back before they were Super, and just a few other games that never made it out of Japan. By the following year, Famicom became one of the best-selling home video game consoles in history. And the rest is history. Because here we are today, 40 years later, with Mario and Nintendo as a part of pop culture. Bring out the candles and sing happy birthday, because Famicom, today is your day. Share your childhood memories of your NES in the comments below.